gonna stream some Far Cry 2. Okay. Go here. I'm gonna go up. Oh, wait a minute, you know what? Malaria medicine, that's what I need. Where do I go for that? I guess to the center town, so I'll go to the bus stop. Okay. Oh god. Not another one. Wait, did that dude just... Oh my god, what an idiot. He stopped in the fire and burned up. That's pretty awesome. What's that guy doing up there? Yeah, so I mapped the crouch button to one of my extra mouse buttons. Seems a lot easier to get to than trying to reach down for the C key. Then I got my grenades mapped to another mouse button. And my reload mapped to middle mouse click. Cause yeah, I don't know why, I always have to look down at the keyboard when I'm trying to press keys. That's doing there. Oh man, that's some scenic view right there. Oh no, malaria. happens if I get malaria again. Please don't chase me. Just let me live in peace. I have a feeling he's right behind me. Oh no, he's right there. No, you don't. Okay, come on, don't die of malaria on me. Malaria is stressful. Oh wow, 54%. It's not bad. Uh-oh. Nighttime. I want to go somewhere in the middle there. Yeah, still not familiar at all with this town. I don't need to explain the rules, right?
Your symptoms are back, are they? I'm sorry, my medicine hasn't come in.
Of course it hasn't.
The general store north of Port Sileo at the Dogon River Delta. Look at your map, you'll find it there. I have an associate there who will help you. I ask only that you help us. I have letters of transit that must reach him. Bring this to him and he'll help with your medicine.
How far away is this? Shouldn't be too bad. Okay, so I want to go out of town that way, I guess. Just need a car. Thank you. keep doing that. Yeah, for some reason I keep pressing the E button when I mean to turn right. Well, so far this is going okay. Maybe this will be no big deal. Shit. Well, at least I got a new guard post out of that. Well, that's a weak throw. Thought I heard a guy over there. Got my malaria medicine. Just about.
Thank you. You brought the passport. This is great news. Go see the family in back. They'll be very happy to meet you.
Yes, yes, come. You've been waiting for weeks. You have the passports?
We have medicine too.
They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go to that safe house. Let's make it daytime again. I feel like the game's a little better when it's daytime.
Here in this godforsaken place. You want me to stick around just in case something happens? You'll do well.
Oh no, I hear a car. Let's make it 9 a.m. I just want to go down here, I guess. Hoping for a clean drive. I can do it. Okay. Did I get him? Did I get away from them, rather? what's this one here? I think I want to do the red star.
This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Christ, what a cunt. 2 days in and I didn't have to pay for the whole city of place.
Get used to it. Stuck in the hands of a bunch of corrupt bureaucrats. You and I get squat. And if you're the national, more the people. Or sad soul at the bottom of the barrel.
Oh, did I totally go all the way around?
You know the drill, no weapons.
Times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
It's been a long time. Major and I were just discussing what to do about the radio announcer. The propaganda machine in this country is quite impressive, really.
It is all lies.
Yes, of course, when it's the UFLL broadcasting. We're going to shut the station down. We've learned that they broadcast from a mobile vehicle, and that's how they've managed to avoid our soldiers until now. But at 9 a.m. this morning, they parked the station over Wheeler Gold Village.
I would like you to attack this radio chain. Silence their station. You're just one man. I understand it will be difficult, but at least the element of surprise. And it is a simple job. All you have to do is blow up one generator. I hope you'll consider our cause. The lies these men tell are helping no one.
We've arranged payment. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Let's do this. Oh, I'm sure they're gonna fucking betray me too.
Hey man, long time no see. You got a minute? Come meet me at the safe house upriver from the resort.
Okay. So oh wait, which way am I going now? This way and through here. Go get this car.
Damn it! Yes.
Okay. Guess there's nothing really here. These signs typically lit up, but I guess not. Is it? Ah! Oh, where is he? Is he up in that tower? I bet that's where he is. Yeah, that's definitely where he is. He's gonna come down here. Damn. It's kind of a big fire. Maybe I should get off this wooden structure. I still got one vehicle I can drive. I'm dumb.
Right, wasn't I? About those Magruder Powell jerks. They couldn't cut it here. They were way out of their league. Come on, let's get to work. Other side of the hill, there's this empty resort. UFL Minister of Propaganda hangs out there. He's the censor. He's got a 10-second delay on the radio broadcasts. I need you to go take care of him, all right? The boss is paying you good money to shut down Liberty Radio. Fine, but before you take it out, show that to the DJ. Make sure he reads it on the air. I want everybody to hear. There won't be any monitor to stop him. See you soon, eh?
Yeah, we'll just take a minute to do something here. Just do this. Oh, wait. How do I get up? I thought that was going to be a little shallower. But oh well. Still got where I wanted to go. Sort of. Let me out. Okay, so a little bit back there, looks like. Okay, how do I want to do this? Suppose I could start by doing this. Haha, got him. This is like the first time I've really used a mounted gun besides that stupid barge mission. Charge. Where is he? Here he is. No, don't jam. Don't jam. What the hell? What was that? Yeah, sound is kind of messing with me again. Wow, why can't I hit this guy? Seriously, what the hell is going on? I don't want to stand there.
Hey, no!
Oh man, what if I wanted to just sit on this couch? I wish the game would let me do that. I'm surprised nobody's made like a couch simulator. Okay, what's burning now? Man, that fire just raging on.
Who's there? What do you want? There's nothing of value here.
Kill the UFLL minister. I think I want to go this way now. What the hell? Ah. What was that? I don't know what the hell is going on. What does that guy have? Yeah, the channels are all reversed. Hearing right sounds in the left ear, and left sounds in the right ear. Seems to be a big part of my problem. But there's like no sound options in here. Just do this real quick. Yeah, this is not... doesn't seem to give me any options to... really... flip my channels or anything, so... eh? This is lame. Yeah, there's like no indication as to why my my headset speakers are flipped. Wonder if it's only for this game or... ah, yeah. So this is a thing for this game, maybe. Okay, well, I'm just gonna deal with it. Figure it out at some other time. Okay. Ah, can I run through here? That. No, I'll keep my machine gun for now. Well, shit. That briefcase is right there. Kind of obligated. Oh, really? I just went clear over it. This is so pathetic. No. I don't have the patience for that right now. I'm not wasting my last Molotov. Where did he go? Oh, come on, it's too steep. Sure, I was safe there. Right after I thought I was safe. That's where it is. Seems right. Thought I had grenades equipped, but that should do it. Yeah. Is this another guard outpost? All right, where's the trigger? Where's it gonna be? That's it. Man, where's that magical spot that it's gonna say? Ah, there it is. Guard post scouted. Oh God! Fuck you. He survived the explosion, only to burn to death.
See right there, it looks like it's coming from the right sound. Yeah, I don't know.
Here, I heard something. There.
I thought they were friendly.
Oh, God damn it! Someone cover me! Get the hell out!
That was a really dumb move. Or I can just quick save anywhere I want. Booyah! Guard outpost. God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh, where can I run? Where can I run? I should probably get out of this super flammable building. God, am I hearing more cars? Where? That there is still a guy. Where is he? Sorry, dude. It's either you or me. See if there's any vehicles left. I think they're all just flaming husks right now. Alright, I guess I'm hoofing it for now. Here either. This is shitty.
And do I just like camp out by this tree and wait? I don't want to be left out in the open where I can just be run over. As long as I have a tree by my side. Guess I made it on foot. God. Don't see me. He saw me. They both survived. Fuck. Jeez, man. Now this is a cool looking gun. It's like one of the only, this is the only automatic with a scope I think I've ever found. Jesus, how fucking many of these guys are there? Seriously, it just never ends. More guys! No! Go down! Okay, now I'm almost out of ammo with this gun. Come on fire, die out. I need every bit of ammo I can find. Oh no, it's a grenade. Wow. This guy's getting really into it. This is kind of gross. Oh, sick. Motherfucker, man. Okay, so that should have been like everyone in here, pretty much. Intimidate DJ Lord Ha Ha into reading the message. Okay. Oh my god. I still have a whole fucking town to go through. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, I need to find some health somewhere. Okay. Need some more syringes. What? No. Ah! What is exploding on me? Well, this is what I was looking for, at least. Hey, what's up? How are you doing? Quick save, I don't want to fuck this up.
this? What's this about? You want me to read something on the air? You're wasting your time. There's a broadcast delay.
No, let's go.
Fine, whatever. But nobody would ever hear this. We interrupt this song for a very important message. There is an invader in our midst. The crocodiles have brought in a spy. This person is disguised as a health official. They are here to poison our wells. Their poison will cripple our children. Do you hear me? Your children. We cannot let this happen. Together, we must stop this spy immediately. His SUV is on the highway south of Willowgold. Don't let him reach the desert. Okay, I read your stupid message. Now get out.
Destroy the generator powering the transmitter in blah 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 village. What is that? Wheeligal? That's what it is. Hey, no sudden movements. I'm very nervous. I have an itchy trigger finger. I'm feeling merciful today, though. Oh, pfft. It's like right fucking here. Yeah. I don't need to bother with the vehicle. What's this? Ooh. I don't think I've had this before. This looks fun. What's this?
Hey, that sounded good, bro. Even pissed me off. But now you gotta get over here to the highway and meet me. I can see people heading our way.
Ah, man, what do I want? What do I want? I feel like I kind of need to have this pistol. I'm running a little low on ammo. Explosives can only get me so far. How am I supposed to do this now? Through here. Sure there was an easier way to take. Oh well, that worked. Wait, this is my friend, right?
No!
I don't remember what my buddy looks like. No, you're not my buddy either. Come on. Unjam! A little bit inept. Yeah, completed the objective.
Alright, so I'm gonna go to that bus station and go back to town and pick up another mission. Looks like I have another safe house I can unlock on the way, so that's cool. Yeah, that gun, it's gonna break any minute. I might as well just get rid of it. Never been to this part of the map before. Dead bodies. I don't remember doing this. Made it. Oh, wow. Zebras frolicking in the grass. Good thing the zebras aren't vicious zebras in this game.
adversaries under ceasefire. Dismount.
Might as well just keep going to the Red Star guys. I have no idea what their real names are, so they will be Red Star guys, and the other one will be, was that a yellow, is that an African continent symbol?
I'll try to find somebody. Stand by. Hey, I might have something for you. No word from Major Tembasa today, but maybe I have something, yeah? The UFL is holding someone at the brewery. Not sure who he is, but he's not local. Maybe important. Someone told me, now I'm telling you. Do what you want with it.
Two bottles of the good stuff, a small stone, and I bet it was left out.
Am I gonna get a call on my cell phone? Quiet will be interrupted any second now. Whoa! Oh man, I hit those guys hard. See if, is that what I should do? Take a boat? Yeah, definitely. But I gotta finish scouting this. Alright, gotta find that hotspot. Okay, where do I get the guard post scouted message? Seriously, it's gotta be like right here. Is this it? Oh. Why the hell do you have to stand right in front of it? Like, I scouted the fucking guard outpost. Just saying. god, oh god, oh god. I think I'm in trouble. No, no, no. I don't like being in the water. Fuck this. Fuck the water. Oh my god. No, someone's hitting me with mortar. What? Oh, I forgot I have a buddy. So scared, where are they? Okay, god damn it. No! Yes. Oh, okay. She took me to a good spot. Guys are pretty aggressive. I think I'm still just dealing with the guys that followed me. this a guard outpost? No, it's not. Free the captive from the bricked up building at the brewery. No, don't jam. Oops, wrong button. Actually, what's a better word? I like these guns a little more than shotguns. Just feel like I need something with a little bit of range.
My name's Akeem. We should leave.
And separately. We will move faster that way.
Okay. Gonna head for the bus station now. I don't know which way is north, so... Oh god. Malaria and mortar.
Hang tight. No, careful! You sure there's something here?
I sure there is.
Awesome. Alright, so now where do I get the guard outpost unlock? There. Down here. Come on, where is it? I hate it when this happens. Is there stairs going up or something? No. Okay. Let's see if I had to do a malaria pill mission. Wow, seriously, where is the, where's the thing for this one? Is it over here, maybe? I don't get it, man. Do not get it. This. Nothing. So what is this little glass symbol on the marina? See what's down here. I can't remember what these missions do.
Hey, Marty. Great to see you. I'm in a bind, mate. There's a red bastard out there who's trying to sully my good name, the fucking nerve. He's trying to spread the slander on the bloody radio. This won't do. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Any chance you wreck a radio station for me?
I don't...
think I have any current objectives, so yeah.
A friend in need?
Michiko. What wicked business brings you out this way? I can only imagine.
I don't know how much time I have. I might need to wrap this up. Yeah, I'm gonna call it quits here. Seems like as good a place as any. Well, later.